to talk today about extracting names from email addresses. Quite often, all you have to contact somebody is their email address, and it would be nice to be able to address a letter or to possibly sort by last name. And so we're going to do this in two stages today. What we're going to do, first of all, is we're going to select the list of email addresses that we have. Okay, and then we're going to go to the data tab, and we're going to select text to column. Now, the first part of the dialog box asks if your data is delimited, and it's delimited by the at sign between the name and the company name here. So let's go next. And so it's not delimited by a tab, it's delimited by other, and what we're going to do is we're going to type in the at symbol here. We're going to go next. Now, this data is text, and now we're going to choose the destination where this information is going to go. And so I have two columns, one I've named name, and the second column I've left blank. I can click on the red arrow here to shrink our dialog box, and then I'm going to select the name and the blank column here, and that's going to be our destination. So we click on this little red arrow again, and now we're going to go finished. So there's our name, first name dot last name, and then the company is in the separate column. Now this is no use to us, so what we're going to do is we're going to right click it and delete it. So now let's divide the first name and the last name into separate columns. So let's do the same step again. We're going to select the fields, all the first names and last names with a period in front between them, and then we're going to go text to column, and it's delimited. And so we'll go next, and it's not, we're going to take the tab out of there, and it's delimited, but we're going to take that out and put a period in there. And so then we'll go next, and it's going to be text. And now what we're going to do is we're going to click on this little red arrow to select our destination, and we'd like it to be in the first name and the last name fields here. We're going to click on our little red arrow, and then we're going to go finished. So there you have the first and last name extracted from our email address. Please subscribe.